Yeah. working?
I hope so. Go there, Jim. Get on.
I've only done that once.
Thank you.
playing this today, boys. Standing. Going to have to rebound. They pushed us out of the way, got rebounded. They treated us like little girls today. Hey, Michael, when they put you in, you had three guards. And I told you to come out, best of all, and have three guards. Son, I can't draw a picture. You know what I mean? When I tell you something, you sat back under the basket all day, and when he needed the pressure, because he was behind, he didn't have much time. So if I tell you something, boys, if you don't understand, just tell me you don't understand. But don't shake your head yes and go in there and do your job. Did you understand what he was talking about? You know, we kept hollering at you. You know, where you was at?
Back up there to standing under the gun.
Standing under the pressure out here. And they just threw the ball right by us all day.
Yeah, we didn't go
after. We've got to go after the ball.
I don't know. We're going to. I call you for practice, boys. We look bad today. We're standing around just like I told you last time. We're going to play a full ball. You don't want out there walking. We went out there walking for a hard game. It's 4-6 quick points.
Seemed like when we went ahead, 2-0, y'all said we've got it.
Yep, 2-8. They're ready to come back.
And when we've got somebody on the ball, y'all, the ball's here, and the guy's standing there with it, and y'all put him like this. You don't tie him up. You stand there like this. It doesn't matter. Greg fouled out. That's what we want. He's going after the ball. He's doing what we're talking about. That's right. We don't mind fouling. You got to be after the ball. You got to be aggressive. You got to foul. You're aggressive.
One, two balls. Lost. What do y'all like to do?
Thank you. is not. See, Vic, he's not. They got this coach in hand too far. Here they come.
get your own, I'll take it. Thank you. No.
I'll come with that. Put it on.
We're going to try to have a live here. We might even have a funny one.
Yeah! Shh.